Assalamualaikum, grade 3. Hope you are all fine. This is our sixth lecture of science, and we have covered our first lecture of science, that is plant body. We first discussed its body parts, and then we discussed the factors affecting the plant, and then we discussed flowers, its different body parts, flowers, leaves, stems, and roots. And now we will discuss its exercise. So the question number one is, choose the correct option. The first point is, a carrot is a dash. What is a carrot? A root, stem, leaf or seed. So carrot is a root. Root is the right option. Second point is, pollen is a form of. We have also studied it. What is a pollen? It is a form of a powder. So the options are juice, liquid, tube, powder. So the right option is A option, powder. So the third is, which one of these is a stem? इनमें से आपने बताना है कि stem कौन सी है? Carrot, turnip, cabbage or leek. Cabbage is a flower, turnip is a root, carrot is a root. So the right option is leek. Leek is a stem. At fourth, flowers attract dash for pollination. फ्लावर्स किस चीज को अट्रैक्ट करते हैं फॉर पॉलिनेशन? मैमल्स, इंसेक्ट, बर्ड्स, एनिमल्स. सो बर्ड्स कैन बी अट्रैक्टेड, एनिमल्स कैन नॉट बी, मैमल्स कैन ऑल्सो नॉट, एंड द राइट ऑप्शन इज इंसेक्ट्स. सो लेट्स कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, मैच द कॉलम्स. सो द कॉलम ए एंड कॉलम बी, कॉलीफ्लावर इज, व्हाट इज अ कॉलीफ्लावर? एज द नेम इंडिकेट्स, फ्लावर. सो दिस इज अ फ्लावर. Onion is a, what is onion? So this is a root. So leek is a stem. Cabbage is a leaf. So question number three is, name a few flowers we eat. We have covered this question in the second lecture, but now we will also discuss some plants, some flowers we eat. So we discussed the two flowers we eat in the chapter, that is broccoli and cauliflower, and some other plants are mustard, kale and artichoke. So these are also some flowers we eat. So the question number four is, how does a sunflower respond to sunlight? So how it respond to sunlight? Sunflower jo hai wo suraj ki taraf mud jata hai to get maximum sunlight. So the process through which it attracts to sunlight is called phototropism, through which it attracts to sunlight to attain maximum light. The question number five is, write about the following three adaptations of a desert plant. How desert plants has modified its plant? Three options are given, leaves, stems and roots. We will discuss about them one by one. So leaves. What type of leaves of a desert plant is? So desert plant has thick and waxy leaves so that it can absorb maximum water and it will not cause water loss. So stems, what kind of stem it has? It has a thick and waxy stem. So thick stem provide water storage. So next we will discuss about roots. We also discussed in the lecture of roots. What kind of roots desert plant have? So it has the roots that it has spread near ground. I show you in a diagram here that it spreads near the surface of the ground so that it can absorb maximum rainwater. So come to the next page, page number 9. Now this is your activity, you must do that. So I will read it. Draw your favorite plant and label its part. Use the word bank given below to draw your flower or plant. So these parts are roots, stems, leaves, petals and flower. So you will draw a flower here in which you will mention roots, stems, flower and leaves. So draw your favorite plant and mention mention all these parts on your book. So we this is all. We have finished our lecture. So now I have provided you all the questions and their answers. So you will learn all these questions which you have write first in your notebooks, and hope you understand it and you will learn it by heart. And that's all. Take care. Allah Hafiz.